Yeah, he's going through fucking everything. Yeah, the drawbridge. That's up. This one is open. Wait a minute. Oh, you mean, yeah, I closed that one up. How you doing up there? But do you need help up there? Yeah, I'm coming up anyways. It's too crowded down here. I'm surprised no demos yet. That's my hope. What are they complaining about? Ooh. Yeah. Fix him again. Murdered somewhere. I keep getting spit on from somewhere. Okie doke. Ooh, that was a fun little lag burst. Yeah, I've already leveled twice myself. Haven't seen one. More. You're not up here anymore, are you? Might have been cop spit. Ah. Yep. Makes me glad I moved your ammo. Yeah, it is. Yeah, I see him. God, I've gone through so much turret ammo. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. I've gone through all of my ammo. So 4-6-4. Don't you hate when it's like your shots are hitting everywhere around your target? This is weird. Not one demo. What else I haven't seen? Dog. Yeah. No spiders, no dogs. Yeah. It's got to. I love being able to blow off their legs. You know what would really suck? Suddenly we got hit with a wave of like 10 demos. Just all at the same time. We're sorry for forgetting you. Here's 300 demos for you to kill. Ooh, popped his head like a zip. Out of ammo already. Yeah. I was being really careful to aim because I was using AP. He's not even out here looting. Says he's good. So I'm done. Leave everything in the pool to the kitties. Jesus, you weren't kidding with Johnny. You said Johnny looked a huge asshole out here. I filled up the ones that I could out here. I only had 20 blocks, so. Ammo back in there. He's trying to fucking do it again. Elwood, fucking going through your shit again. Probably hoping to find something. 5 and 5, 5 and 1. Okay, all the sand is there. Yep. Everything else is jammed up. Five and five, five and one. All the sand is still there. And what did you take out of there? That's what I said, I think he's trying to steal stuff. Be the last time he gets a party invite. So I went through, just for my turrets, a little over 5,000 rounds of ammo. Yeah. There you go, sweetie. Okay. I thought you were out here. That's Elwood, though. His name, names are taking forever to load up for me. Because I know you can. You see, we got that. That. And everybody's favorite. You're welcome. Now I can get those started. Oops, I'm not meaning to, I didn't mean to drop those. If you want crossbow bolt ammo. You can't. Yeah. Too bad he doesn't have full set parkour so he can just jump over. I'm doing it. Yeah, it is. You can't pin code these doors, sweetie. Okay. Yeah. Now just for safety's sake, you gotta keep that boy out. Of course not. Yeah. hell's going on here? Crap. Stupid fucking thing. He does not need access to anybody's base. Finally get to him. Yeah. I haven't been inside. Well, I went to your machines, but you didn't have anything. Exactly, there's nothing in those machines at all. God, Ethan. I am. There you go, Miss Gabby. I did. At least I think I did. I think I missed any of them. Back in my head. Now I'm taking apart these helmets. Since I haven't seemed to have such great luck when it comes to finding mining helmets. Need a helmet flashlight? So do I get them all just from doing this, taking these things apart. All right, so show me which one you're talking about. Yeah. Yeah, I remember seeing it. So someone broke it, and instead of saying, hey, I fucked up your spotlight, they just ain't saying nothing. Is this door up here locked? Yes. Yeah. Because when I was down here with everybody, he was on this. On your dark track. Yeah. Or at least somebody shot it. I'm going to jump back to my base before the restart sets, and I'm going to hop off. All right. Do you need another chainsaw? When is the restart supposed to be? There it is, 10 minutes.
Oh, silly kitty.
Alright. Another chainsaw, another auger. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to actually start developing my plot. Yep. Put my vending machine out there. Sell all these extra books and stuff that I've got. You can lock those things? Ah. See, that's why I don't let anybody in my base anymore. Yeah. All right, sweet pea, I'm going to hop off. I'm going to go to bed. Hopefully I'll get some sleep tonight. I'm very tired of being tired. Yeah, because like I went to bed last night. I just kept sleeping in spurts. 20 minutes, 20, 30 minutes here and there and here and there. By the time I finally actually fell asleep, it was 3 a.m. I went off at 6. So I basically got 3 hours sleep. Today,
not much. Didn't take a shower or didn't take a nap today. I can stay up. Thanks. Sweet dreams.